Take a seat, ma'am.
About my son's admission in the school. When can he join in?
Registration number 2698. Let me have a look at his file. Ma'am, this application was rejected. As you know, our school does not admit children like him. Autistic children cannot manage a normal 6th grade classroom.
Sir, please, don't say that. I don't know. What should I do?
Well, he's an autistic child. He cannot attend classes like normal children. Ma'am, I can give you my sympathy and references to a good school for children like him. But I cannot give him admission in our school.
My son's doctor tells me to send him to a normal school. The doctor thinks that it will help him reduce the symptoms. Sir, please, I request you to please consider him, sir.
I'll try my best, ma'am, and I'll discuss this with my counseling department. Good morning, Mr. Kumar. We have an issue here. I want your views about admitting an autistic child in our school.
Well, sir, as counselor, I am totally with the idea of admitting an autistic child to our school. It will be taking a step forward in inclusive education. Moreover, it will improve our school standards. And more importantly, your decision will give someone a chance to life.
Mr. Kumar, are you completely sure?
Yes, sir. Absolutely sure.
X is equal to 10 by 5. That is equal to 2. Yes, come in. You must be the new student. What is your name? Son, I haven't got all day. Please take a seat. Alright, so class, to solve this equation, you have to take 5 from the left-hand side and bring it to the right-hand side and divide. So you get 2. So for the next question, 2x minus 5 is equal to 15. Now, can anyone solve this question? You, new boy, pay attention. It has just been your first day. And you already seem so uninterested? Solve this question on the board. Well, go on. I hope these teachers need to pay more attention in class and to respect the teachers. Well, this is just your first day, so I will let you go. But if this continues, I will take action.
Hi there, I'm Jesse. We can be friends. Vinod, hey there. If you want to stay like that, it's fine.
Good morning, students. Is that the new student? Okay, class, let's begin today's lesson, Seven Ages by Shakespeare. All the world's a stage, and all the men and women merely players. They have their exits and their entrances, and one man in his time plays a many parts, his acts being seven ages. There, can anybody explain these lines? Yeah, please stand up.
The speech compares the world to a stage and life to a play. And catalogues the seven ages of a man's life.
Wow, I see great potential in you. I look forward to more English classes with you. Children, I'll be taking your notebooks for correction, and you need to answer all your questions which is there in the textbook. Vinod, did you hear what I said? Vinod? What are you doing? I can't run the fastest. I can't swim the sea. I can't type the quickest, but I love being me. I can't kick a ball or even climb a tree. I can't roll in the grass, but I still love being me.
So maybe I can't run the fastest. Maybe I can't kick a ball. But I wouldn't change being me. Not for you. Not at all.
And that was the story of me. Going from nobody to becoming what the critics call an established writer. It's been a long journey, and there are so many people I need to thank, from my mother to the principal who gave me admission that day. Thank you. I might have been stuck in a special school with any faint potential fading away. I am so glad I made it to a school, and I made it to who I really am. The autism is still a part of me. But now, after the long walk of life, I am not a part of autism.